Thank you. We need to announce you're on the come inside the building.
And the lights flicker. Where the air is deathly still. That is the time when ghosts are present.
Practicing their terror.
Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. Our tour begins here in this gallery. Here where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible, mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now.
Step away from the walls and gather to the dead center of the room, away from the walls.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive, and we'll continue our little tour. Spirits will materialize only if you remain quietly seated at all times. Oh yes, and no flash pictures, please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive to bright lights. Stocked with priceless first editions, only ghost stories, of course, and marble busts of the greatest ghost writers the literary world has ever known. They have all retired here to the Haunted Mansion. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here. But there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? If you should decide to join us, final arrangements may be made at the end of the tour.
Every room has wall-to-wall creeps, and hot and cold running chills. Listen.
Maybe not. Not from the fire.
Not from life. Yeah.
Thank you.
I still want that.
What were you doing?
anything for you.
Where was that place?
All funny
games. Bless you.
Good.
Good. Good.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Come on.
Mission accomplished, Space Rangers. Check the status for the room you saw. Remember, you're in the
Thank you. I picture close up.
So. I do.
Oh, what fun
living life. Can you take your mask off?